Luteolin is a naturally occurring flavonoid found in many fruits and vegetables, including parsley, celery, broccoli, and cabbages. Luteolin exhibits antioxidant activity against different types of reactive oxygen species, or ROS. Excessive accumulation of ROS leads to oxidative damages in DNA lipids and proteins that are involved in cancer and age-related diseases. Luteolin may be beneficial for preventing the onset of chronic diseases associated with mitochondrial dysfunction. Mitochondrial dysfunction is a common driving factor of most chronic diseases. It has been reported in a recent study that luteolin has increased mitochondrial respiration and ATP production in primary neurons. Luteolin exhibits anti-cancer activity, blocking several points in the progression of carcinogenesis. In breast cancer cells, luteolin has been shown to suppress the expression of cancer-promoting proteins, reduce the tumor size, and growth viability. Luteolin is also a promising anti-inflammatory agent for skin diseases such as psoriasis, dermatitis, and wound healing. In a clinical study, luteolin has been shown to modulate the immune response in psoriasis. It has been shown to inhibit mast cell degranulation and cytokine release. Luteolin is also a male health enhancer. Testosterone synthesis declines from the 30s in humans at a rate of 1% per year. Luteolin increases testosterone levels in men and delays the initiation of late-onset hypogonadism associated with aging in males. It's important to talk to your doctor or other professional before beginning any sort of supplementation or treatments. Feel free to contact us if you want us to give you the contact information of professionals who work with our network.